Do you want to get more mileage out of your grooves? Try taking what you play on the hi-hat and moving it onto the floor tom. You get more low-end oomph and it sounds quite unique. Add your hi-hat foot into the picture and it gets really groovy.